What's up, ladies? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do the perfect red lip. I'll be using the Trader Joe's Nourish Exfoliating Cream. I use this a lot in my regular routine, and I wanted to use this to exfoliate my lips just to break up any dry skin and get my lips nice and smooth. You don't have to use it for a long time, just to break up the dry skin. And after you get done exfoliating, you want to remove it with a damp towel just to get it nice and ready for your lip color. And prior to you putting on your lip color, you want to go in with your favorite lip balm. So I'll be using a vegan lip balm. I use this throughout the week as well, just to get my lips nice and moist. And the next step I'll be doing is going in with my lip color. So I got this color from Black Radiance. This is called the Perfect Tone. It's a matte color, and this is the finished look. I love how this lip color look on me. By the way, I will put all of the information in the description box. Also, anytime you're applying your coat, you don't have to use a lot of product. You want to use nice strokes and just use a little product. A little goes a long way. Also, ladies, if you've been following my videos, then you know I just recently did this natural hairstyle. This is 1 week old. Yes, 1 week old. So go check out that video if you have. The next step is to use your concealer. So I'm going to start off with an angled brush just so I can outline my lips and just put a little bit of the concealer on the back of my hand. Anytime I'm doing this look, I don't like to use lip liner. I use concealer instead, and I don't like to overdo it. I want it to just look as natural as possible. But yes, you want to outline your lips and make sure that you are achieving the shape that you want. You want to also go for a shape that's natural with your natural lip shape. So just outline the bottom lip and then go to the top as well. You don't need a lot because you don't want a white ring around your mouth. So just use a little bit, and then after that, then you just go in with your third lip coat. Again, you don't have to use a lot of product. I like to use at least three coats just so I can get that vibrant color that I'm going for. Next step is to use a small concealer brush and then your foundation. So for me, I like to use foundation over my concealer because I don't want it to look unnatural, and I want it to blend very well. And then to me, it just helps the lip color pop more. So you put a little foundation on your brush and just start to blend it out very well. Make sure the colors are matching and make sure that your lip color is popping as well. But I use this little technique just to help blend in everything. And again, you don't need a lot, just a little bit. But this is it, ladies. This is how I do my perfect red lip. I like to use just a couple of products just to give me that nice look. And again, I will put all the information down below, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next YouTube video. Bye.